The Dalai Lama's visit is not without controversy. Hundreds of protesters descended on UAB. The protesters are from the Buddhist Shugden sect. They say the Dalai Lama publicly banned the 400-year-old tradition of making prayers to a Buddhist deity they favor. Protesters say that ban has caused discrimination and even violent acts toward members of the Shugden community. They felt Birmingham was the perfect venue to protest this kind of discrimination. The International Shugden Community says signs refusing entry and service to the people of their faith have gone up in restaurants, stores, and medical facilities all around the world.
We're here protesting against the Dalai Lama because he instituted a horrible unilateral ban against Shugden practitioners, creating segregation, and has caused so much harm throughout the Tibetan community, but throughout the world. It's affected millions and millions of people. We're here on behalf of these people who don't have a voice because they're in fear of their lives. The issue is people are suffering. We are here, people have traveled from all over the world actually, from every country you can imagine, from Germany, France, from Canada, from the United States, right here home in Alabama. People are here because this is important and they have paid their own way. They need to realize this as well. Everybody has spent their own money, hard-earned money to be here. I own a business on the West Coast. I need to take time away. It's not easy. I'm traveling here with my two-year-old. My father, I had to bring him out as well to watch the baby. Just think of hotel rooms, flights, renting cars and meals. This is expensive and it's difficult. And yet we have hundreds and hundreds of people from all over the world here right now. They're happy, they're joyful, and they're above all passionate about this issue because there's nothing more important in our lives than this issue of religious freedom, giving people religious freedom to stop this insane campaign of segregating people because they believe in something different than you do.
Visit came with a lot of praise. It didn't come without its controversy. Not everyone welcomed him to town, including close to 300 protesters at Kelly Ingram Park. Fox 6 News reporter John Huddleston in studio with that part of the story. John?
Well, Vanessa, they claim that His Holiness is responsible for religious persecution as well as human rights violations. They say that the Dalai Lama has publicly banned the tradition of making prayers to the Buddhist deity Dorje Shugden. Now, the protesters chanted, "Give religious freedom and stop lying." They claim that the Dalai Lama is causing a worldwide rift in the Tibetan community and that those who offer the prayers are oftentimes discriminated against and face segregation.
We have an incredible amount of evidence that he has put a ban in place. He himself has said this publicly many times, and because of social media, he can no longer hide behind his lies.
And the Dalai Lama the Dalai Lama, of course, and his supporters deny the protesters' claims. His Holiness is scheduled to be at both the Alabama Theater as well as Regents Field tomorrow. Of course, the protesters say they'll be there as well. In the newsroom, John Huddleston, Fox 6 News.
Dalai Lama, give religious freedom. False Dalai Lama, give religious freedom.
Protesting against the Dalai Lama's religious discrimination against Shugden Buddhists. He's for 20 years he's created a campaign of ostracization and segregation within the Tibetan Buddhist community, and we're calling for an end to that. So we have groups of people here from all over the world, from America, from Princeton, trying to make a stand on behalf of the religious freedom of their community and Shugden Buddhists throughout the world.